What am I doing with my life? I just want to connect. Why can't I connect with people? Oh, right. It's because I'm dead. I could introduce myself.
In Warm Bodies, Nicholas Hoult plays a zombie who, after finding love, starts to turn human again.
I enjoyed reading it. I read it really quickly as well. And just sat there, I was like, that's cool. Good idea. I like the way, I like the humor in it. I like the romance. I like the action. I really like this character. Let's ring the agent. Can I do this movie?
Nicholas admits it was challenging to work without dialogue, but managed to master the zombie grunt.
This is my best friend. We even have almost conversations sometimes.
The first take, we just kind of both sat there and grunted a little bit. And then we started to get into it, and then the conversations really started to embellish a little bit. And even though we didn't know what each other was saying, we just kind of... Yeah, it was funny. I lost it a few times just watching him, and because I could really tell sometimes he'd do a grunt, and I'd be like, oh, I get that.
And just when this zombie world seemed hopeless, Teresa Palmer steps in to save the day.
I knew when we first did a reading together that she was going to be the perfect counterweight to what I was doing. And she's just got a little light and a smile that when it goes off, you kind of, I could see why it would trigger R to suddenly be like, I'm not going to eat this one, I'm going to look after her. And so that's all we needed. And you know, she had some massive scenes that she'd have to do with me, not really doing a lot back. And it was just great to watch her bring that character to life.
Started something here. Whatever it is that you two had, it's infecting the others.
Dad, they're somehow curing themselves.
They are not curing themselves.
We're seeing corpses fighting skeletons, sir.
How do we shoot?
Shoot this!
Hi.
Huh?